So if the calcium were to react with oxygen and produce CaO, sulfur is in the same group.